Hello, this is how you can access the autoplay for DVDs and watch it on your computer anytime, anywhere. As long as you have a Lenovo 7, a lot of computers do this. All you have to do is go down to this and click it. All this pops up. You can watch videos, pictures, anything at that time. Also, you can listen to music like this. Pretty cool, right? So, if that is not there, you can just go into your startup bar and type in video player. If that doesn't come up, then you should type in the Windows Media Player. If that doesn't come up, put Media Player. It should be right there. You can drag it down to your bar, and it will add it. I already had mine, so it didn't add it. If I did erase mine, then it would add it. Like this. I'm not able to erase it right now, but there's a lot of stuff you can do on here. In this play, there's multiple things that are already on there. Like, there's also another one. You can listen to any music that's already up there on the other. This one is my recent one, so it has that all there, so I can watch it anytime, any place, anywhere. All you have to do is add it. There should already be some stuff on there. You just gotta find it. Here it is. If you have this, this could be on here too. Anyways, thanks for watching. Subscribe below.